हाय किड्स, देखो मैंने बोला मैं आ गई। बस आपके लिए थोड़ी सी फ्लावर शावर करने गई थी, तो मैंने कहा चलो अब बच्चों को इतना इंतजार करवाया है तो उनका स्वागत भी फूलों के साथ किया जाए। बाई फूल मीन्स फ्लावर्स, FLOWERS, प्रीटी फ्लावर्स फॉर माई प्रीटी किड्स इन देयर। ओहो, वेलकम बैक मैम टू द शो कॉल्ड एम्स। चलो ना भाई, वेलकम बैक, थैंक यू सो मच सोवियत्स। नीट करो ना, एम्स चलो ना इज द फुल स्लोगन। यप मैम, यू आर्ट विजिबल और ऑडिबल। ओके, कैन एनीबडी प्लीज कम एंड हेल्प मी। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू कैन सी मी एंड हियर मी? कम ऑन जल्दी। You all can see me and hear me, right? I'm visible, right? All clear, all go. Awesome blossom. Chalo bacho, aaj hamare paas thoda sa time kam hai because I have neck to neck classes and some of the session got delayed, but chalo anyways. Thank you first of all to everybody who has been waiting out here, and let's take the journey together for the session, right? Hello Arvindi, great. Okay, so very very strong thought that it's not only that the plants give us the oxygen, they take our carbon dioxide and make food for us, and also we all are living here just because of the plants, because no other system can then provide us with oxygen and food. So therefore, and plus, aap logo mein se bahut sare have been 12th class students. So you all know that the basis of every, or the beginning point of every ecosystem happens to be a primary producer, which is any sort of a plant, right? So therefore, not only we can get the substances for our survival from the plants, the wholesome structure of the plant also gives a lot of learning to us. So goes the quote for the day. So what does the quote say? Learn the character from the tree. Oh, stand big. Values from the roots. Be deep seated. And change from the leaves. So the as per the weather, the leaves change. So as per the change in the technology, our teaching methods have also changed, dear kids, and you are the witness of such a revolutionizing change that has taken place from you observing yourself sitting in classes to now sitting at home and still getting the same level of education. Isn't that marvelous? So here. Hi Ajay, hi Rimi, hi Anisha. I could see many of these students. Hi Subha Mukti and hi Dia. So here, so learn character from trees, values from the roots, and change from leaves. And please, I would really love if you can also take a learning from this quote and embed these values in your life, right? Hello Dia, hi Isha, hi Lakshya, hello Rishik, hi Soumya, good to see you. Hello Muhammad Khalid, you're here for the first time, most welcome bache. Okay, so with this, let's move to the first lecture on plant morphology. That is for the three portions, the root, the stem, and the leaves, right? So I don't have much to teach in this, but yes, as I promised, many of you shared that you have a problem with remembering the names, right? So, chota sa ek try hai. One aspect of our brain, it is good to memorize thing when you picturize it, right? So, of course, I'm very bad at singing. I will not be using mnemonics. I'm bad at remembering mnemonics, actually. That is, everybody see has a plus point and a minus point. So, my minus point would be that even if I try making mnemonics, I forget what mnemonic I made. So, therefore, I prefer being a taxonomist. I prefer to remember, memorize things by looking at it and correlating it to the day-to-day life, so that whenever I'm sitting on my dining table, taking lunch or breakfast or dinner, any of the meals, or in a vegetable garden or in a shop, I try to, the moment I see something, I try to recall the scientific name and the common name of that vegetable or that fruit, and that is how I have managed to work upon the floras, right? Oh, good morning. Wow, Diya, kya baat hai putar. Thank you so much. Yes, slide is so nice, Rumi. Thank you so much, Rumi. Yes, ek shot lena. Okay. So, main root seven leaf. मैं ऐसा करती हूँ रवि, तुमसे ना सारे अपने शॉट्स खींचे हुए मंगवा लेती हूँ, क्योंकि मेरी वैसे तो फोटोग्राफ्स अच्छी आती नहीं है और मैं कैमरा कॉन्शियस बंदी हूँ, तो मैं ना थोड़ा सा शर्मा सजाती हूँ। आई हाय चलो एनीवेज, सो दैट इज व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू। हाय सुहानी मैडम, तुमको कैसे भूल सकती हूँ भाई। अब सुहानी ने लेट हेलो इतना किया। Yes, exactly, Rakesh. And why to roam? Thank you, Diya. Yo, yo. And why to roam? बच्चे घर में सबके vegetables आती हैं, so please day to day life से उनको दिमाग में capture करना शुरू करो। So with this, starting with the plant, you can look out here. It is basically a female standing with all the shoots and double multiple hands. That is why I was trying to imitating the plant. That's okay, Samriddhi. We have just started. The session got late by 20 minutes, okay? There was another physics session going on the same channel, so I didn't actually want to disturb the kids by starting my session. Okay? Oh, Bhavna ji, hello. We are from India. Why ask Karnataka, Kerala, Punjab? We are from India, bhai. India. Yes. हेलो उत्कर्ष, क्या बात है दिया, आज तो मन खुश कर दिया। दिया इतने दिन कहाँ पे थी? हाँ, मेरी स्क्रीन इतनी कलरफुल तो कभी हुई नहीं है भाई। बाकी सबको ना लर्निंग लेनी चाहिए भाई, हरा भरा स्क्रीन दिखना चाहिए बेचारे टीचर को। यहाँ से पढ़ा हुआ तो दिखता नहीं है, बट स्क्रीन कलरफुल जरूर दिखती है। अरे शुभा मुक्ति, नो नेगेटिविटी, खुश रहो, एवरीथिंग विल बी गुड। थैंक यू शुभा मुक्ति। Now I get the energy and now we're going to start. Okay, so are you all ready for the quiz time? Yes. Oh, I see a new name. Hi, Maleha. New for the channel. Welcome, bache. Hello, Manish. New you too. Yo, yo. Yes, Trisha is there. Hi, bache. Bhavna is new. Hello. Samriddhi, Rimi, Rakesh, Monica. Monica Chaudhary is also new. Hi, bachche. Welcome to the session. Gargi is here today. Welcome, bacha. Srishti is there. Very good. Okay, so super ready. So super awesome for the first question here on your screens. You all seen bougainvillea? How many of you know what is bougainvillea? Kya baat hai, Shiva Bhakti? Chha gaye, putar. It is all because of you guys, bhai. Yeah, we are increasing, and whose credit, by whose credit? You all are spreading the word, yaar, come on. Okay, chalo. Yup. No, Aadhar, it is student's effort, bhai. Kya baat hai diya, bhai saab. Wow, so everybody agrees to C. Kya baat hai, bhai. Chalo, computer. बच्चों के आंसर को लॉक किया जाए, जो बिल्कुल सही है। ऑसम, ओके, चलो, हु इज गोना टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द थॉर्न ऑफ बोगनविलिया एंड द प्रिकल और द थॉर्न ऑफ अ रोज। हु इज गोना टेल मी, जल्दी से बताओ। चलो, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन the prickle of the rose or the thorn of the rose and that of bougainvillea or the lemon plant? Leaf and stem modification. Leaf modification, moment kaise ho sakta hai bache? Socho thoda sa. Leaf. Soch ke dekho. Axillary bud. Is that necessary that the prickle in case of the rose would uprise in the axil of the leaf? और डू दे स्टिल बी देयर विदाउट द लीफ? बोगनविलिया एरियल मॉडिफिकेशन. ओके चलो लेट्स लर्न इट अ बिट इन हियर, राइट? ओके नाउ दिस बेसिकली इज बोगनविलिया. इफ एनी वन ऑफ यू हैज नॉट सीन बोगनविलिया, दिस इज अ वेरी कॉमन क्लाइंबर. इट इज अ श्रबी प्लांट एंड ट्रेंड एज अ क्लाइंबर इन मोस्ट ऑफ द स्कूल्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द हाउसेज. दिस प्लांट वुड बी देयर, राइट? एंड दीज आर वॉट आर दी स्टिफ थॉर्न्स. अब इफ यू लुक आउट हियर इन बोगनविलिया यू कैन फाइंड अ थॉर्न. हाई अर्जू जस्ट नेक्स्ट टू द लीफ. बट रोज में बच्चा ऐसा नहीं नजर आता है. इफ यू सी अ रोज प्लांट देन ऑफकोर्स इट इज द रोज बड ऑन द टॉप एंड हियर देयर आर द प्रिकल्स, राइट? एंड इफ यू हैपन टू रिमूव वन ऑफ देम द प्रिकल कम्स आउट विद द एंटायर आउटर कवरिंग, विच मीन्स इट इज मोर ऑफ the outer epidermal outgrowths which have thickened into the modify, right? And they come under the stem modification itself. But when we can easily detach them, then they are non-vascular. They do not have a vascular connection. That is why you can very easily break it down and remove, right? But if you happen or if you try to break the thorn of bougainvillea or the citrus, nimbu ke kanta, you cannot. Why you cannot? Because it is stiffened, it is the axillary bud which has been modified and it is with a vascular connection. So something with a vascular connection would be a shortened stem, a lateral branch started to develop but it was left small as a thorn for protection. So therefore anything with a vascular strand is not very easy to remove. Is this point clear? Yes everybody. So you have seen the bougainvillea. Okay, now tell me how many petals in the bougainvillea. How many petals in the bougainvillea? How many petals? Can you count the petals? You can very clearly see the petals in here. How many? Hi Manish. Batao. Hello Abhishek. Batao. No petals? Aisa kaise ho gaya? Hi Ritu. Seeing you after a long time, Butar. Bhai, ye dekho. You can count. This is 1, this is 2 and this is 3. Yes or no? Hi Ritu, never mind bacha, ye first question hi hai putar. 4 maybe, 3. So Shrishti, are you asking the right question? Are they petals? Wow, so let's take another learning from this portion. That guys, this structure that you see is basically something like this. First of all, when one petal, one flower is big, matured, and two young flowers arise from the base, it is dash. Batao. Hello, Miss Ya. Yaduvanshi, hello bache. Yeah, I can know that putar. Welcome bache. Yes, it is a biperous cyme inflorescence. Are you getting it? So bacha, a fascinating point about this flower is, can you see this tubular structure? So right from here to here, this is what is one flower. The growing axis of bougainvillea shoot terminates in a flower एंड फ्रॉम द बेस टू यंग फ्लावर्स विल अराइज एंड देन व्हाट आर दीज मजेंटा और ऑरेंज और पिंक और वाइट और येलो व्हाट आर दीज स्ट्रक्चर्स दीज आर नथिंग बट अ ब्रैक्ट इज दिस पॉइंट क्लियर So basically, these tubular white structures that you see, and that is absolutely right that there is no distinction between the sepals and the petals here. But when the taxonomists see it, there is a small encircled base difference, which of course is not of your concern. Is this point clear to everyone now? So hi, Ankush. So these magenta, showy things are not flowers. Bougainvillea has an inflorescence that is a bipyrous cyme or a dicasial cyme. And these colorful structures are the bracts for attracting the insects. Clear? They are tepals, T-E-P-A-L-S. Clear, everybody? Awesome. Very nice. Chalo. Great. So you will all now remember what Bougainvillea looks like, right? Awesome. बस लास्ट चीज एक यहां पे बच्चा एक्सप्लेन कर देती हूं दिस इज अ वेरी प्रिटी ऑफ कोर्स द फ्लावर एंड द फ्लावर हैज अ ग्रीनी स्ट्रक्चर एट द बेस ऑफ इट व्हिच इज ऑफ कोर्स द कैलिक्स राइट एंड देन कम्स द स्टॉक ऑफ द फ्लावर व्हिच इज अरेंज्ड ऑन द मेन एक्सिस नाउ द व्हाट इज द स्टॉक ऑफ द फ्लावर कॉल्ड एज What is the stalk of the flower called as? Yes, of course. Hi, Muhammad Waha. एक तो बच्चे डाउट के स्पेलिंग थोड़े से ठीक कर ले डी ओ यू बी टी होता है बाकी यस रिलेटेड टू दिस पोर्शन यू कैन एल्स यू कैन टेक माई नंबर 9815353223 एंड यू कैन पोस्ट मी योर डाउट्स ओके वैसे समृद्धि यू वॉन्टेड टू आस्क सम डाउट्स राइट बट आई डिडंट गेट योर मैसेज यस्टरडे पुत्र इट इज द पेडिसल द स्टॉक ऑफ द लीफ इज पीटियोल द स्टॉक ऑफ द फ्लावर इज द पेडिसल ओके हेलो लक्ष्य एंड हाय अभिजीत अभिजीत इज ऑल्सो न्यू फॉर द सेशन ग्रेट सो समृद्धि मैं वेट करती रही देखो कैसा जमाना आ गया है बेचारी टीचर बच्चे के डाउट्स की वेट कर रही थी और बच्चे ने मैसेज दी आई फील सो बैड ओके बच्चा सिंपल मैसेज कर दे पुत्र ओके नाउ नाउ अंडरस्टैंड दिस एस्पेक्ट वेरी केयरफुली बच्चों इफ देयर इज A leaf-like structure at the base of the pedicel, it is called as a bract. Even if you look out here, like it is not that visible, but there is a very small stem-like structure near the flower, and then this bract is there. Are you getting it? So a leaf-like structure, not stipule Srishti, वो बच्चा leaf में है, okay? मैं ये बहुत important aspect बता रही हूँ, इसको ध्यान से करना. A leaf-like structure at the base of the pedicel is called as a bract. And if by chance there is another leaf-like structure or anywhere along the length of the pedicel, Maybe even here, that is outside to the calyx and inner to the bract. It is a smaller unit which is called as a bracteole. I repeat this point, or why am I emphasizing? Because when you will be solving questions, majority of your solving books have given this answer wrong. That is the reason I want you guys to understand this aspect very clearly, which is very simple. The outermost whorl of the flower is calyx, green in color. A leaf-like structure present at the base of the stalk of the flower, that is the pedicel, is called as the bract. Most of the plants or the flowers will be having only the bract, but some of the plants whose example belongs to the Malvaceae family, Abelmoschus, that is bhindi, lady's finger, okra, so that plant, that again is a Malvaceae member, or your China rose. You must have done the field description of China rose in your class 11th. And another leaf-like structure present between the bract and the calyx is a whorl of bracteoles. Because it is a head or above the calyx, this whorl of bracteoles is called as the epicalyx in the family Malvaceae, to which your hibiscus belongs. Now, homework for you: hibiscus is a very common flower, China rose, shoe flower. So you all have seen that. Now take it along with the main stem and observe this, right? If this is the cup-like structure of the calyx, there is a bract here, and then of course the petals start, and then there is a big stamen with 5 stigmas, and you will find something like this here. So these are the epicalyx. If you get okra or lady's finger at home, sometimes even at the base of that fruit you will find this whorl. Have you all seen this? Did you all understand this? Yes. So how will you define, what is the crux of the entire story, kids? How will you define an epicalyx? Epicalyx is a whorl of dash. Shivamukti, you can message me right away. I'll see it just now and tell you. Yes. So tell me the answer. If I ask you that epicalyx is a whorl of dash, what is the answer? Shivamukti, I'm waiting, bachche, you can message me. Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. It is the whorl of bracteoles. Very nice. Okay? Clear? Chalo, Shivamukti, your message still awaited, putar. So let's move ahead to the next question here on your screens. Okay, let's computer take our kids to the world of another beautiful plant. Okay. Wow. Let's see how many of you get it right. What is the answer? What is the answer? Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. So, Bombay. Okay. So some kids are saying A, but majority going with Bombay, which is the correct answer. Wow. Wow. Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. Okay. So let's see this. Can you see this? So this is what is the plant, which is none other but the Opuntia. Right? And Opuntia has the leaves modified into the spines, and each leaf, wherever they are present, represents the node, and the distance between two would be the internode, and hence it is the justification of a stem. Okay? Chalo, teen words hain bachche, hamesha har teacher aapko ye cheez zarur bolti hoegi. These are three confusing terms, and definitely kahin na kahin ispe you get a question. So let's revise them once again for you all. What are the three terms? The phylloclad, the cladode and the phyllode. Yes? Okay. So let's study the first one. The phylloclad. Phyllo means leaf. Clad means the stem. So when the stem becomes leaf-like, means photosynthetic. Is this point clear? Break the words and then you will understand. Phylloclad. Clad means the stem and phyllo means the leaf. The second, cladode. Phylloclad mein aur cladode mein clad common hai. To usse aap kya yaad rakhoge bacha? Phylloclad, which is one internode long. One internode long bacha likhte hain, but it is basically having only one node. So if I just draw this here, this is the so-called the stem modified into a leaf-like structure, and there is a flower which arises from the center of this leaf-like structure. And when this matures, then what will happen? Look out here. This is the leaf and a very pretty demonstration. Aur nature mein socho, jab ye plant pe hoga, how pretty it would look. The red colored, and it is in nature it is reddish color. The flower is whitish in color and this is red in color. So this is the fruit. So a flower changes into a fruit. So this becomes a, hi Tidha, Siha, how are you? So this becomes what? This becomes a cladode. Ab aata hai word bacha phyllode, jiska hint uske naam mein kya chupa hua hai? Phyll. Phyll word means leaf itself. That means it is a modification, something related to the leaf only. Now what is the modification? Let me put it in here. Okay. Now in certain plants, I'll change the color only. This is the petiole. Okay. And these are the caducous leaves. What do you mean by caducous? The ones which fall very early are called as caducous. So caducous leaves. Okay. So they are short-lived and they will fall. When they fall, then only this green flat structure remains as the leaf. So the petiole modified to a leaf is what is phyllode. Australian acacia is the example. Exactly. Parkinsonia and Australian acacia. So are the three terms clear to you all? Yes or no? So phylloclad. Clad ka word yaad rakho, stem. A stem modified into a leaf-like structure is phylloclad. Clad or clad ka overlapping word is cladode. So when a phylloclad has only one node and it has only one internode long structure, it is called as the cladode. Phyllode has only word phyll, which means leaf. So when the actual leaves are short-lived and the petiole takes over as the final leaf, it is called as phyllode. Clear? Completely understood, everybody? Chalo. Abhishek, did you understand now the cladode? Tell me if you have not. Tell me. Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. Yes or no? Yes or no? Abhishek, I'm waiting for your message, bache. Abhishek, hi Ishika. Nee, Ishika, haan, Ishika hi hai. Jaldi se bata do, bache, jaldi se. Abhishek, I'm waiting. जल्दी। अरे भाई मैं इतना वेट कर रही हूँ। यस ओके चलो गुड। एंड वेयर डिड, अरे मैंने तो एक्सट्रे, चलो एनीवेज लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स। ओके द प्लांट विच बियर्स एपिफिटिक रूट्स। जल्दी जल्दी जल्दी। द प्लांट बियरिंग एपिफिटिक रूट्स। जल्दी जल्दी जल्दी। चलो चलो चलो। वॉट इज इट वॉट इज इट? बॉम्बे। एंड समबडी सेइंग ए ऑल्सो वर्ड। अरे आधार सेइंग ए। स्मार्ट गर्ल, हेलो वेलकम स्मार्ट गर्ल, कैन आई नो योर नेम प्लीज? यस सो यू ऑल्सो न्यू। ओके सो एपीफिटिक रूट्स एंड मैक्सिमम गोइंग विद बॉम्बे विच इज एब्सोल्यूटली करेक्ट। हमारी स्मार्ट गर्ल को हमको कुछ कुछ तो बताना पड़ेगा। लुक आउट हियर, राइट? सो लेट्स फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड एपीफिटिक। कम्स फ्रॉम द वर्ड एपीफाइट्स। फाइट मीन्स अ प्लांट। एपी मीन्स अबव। सो प्लांट्स विच ग्रो ऑन अदर प्लांट्स नॉट एज अ पैरासाइट बट ओनली फॉर स्पेस आर कॉल्ड एज एपीफाइट्स। अ वेरी प्रिटी डायग्राम। बहुत ढूंढने के बाद मुझे ये डायग्राम मिली है। लुक आउट हियर, द लीव्स आर फोटोसिंथेटिक। सो दैट मीन्स दे डोंट हैव टू डिपेंड अपॉन द होस्ट प्लांट फॉर देयर फूड। द रूट्स आर हैंगिंग एंड दे ऑल्सो हैव अ टिश्यू दैट इज फॉर्मिंग द एक्सोडर्मिस दैट इज वेलमन। एंड वेलमन इज कंसर्न विद द एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ मॉइस्चर फ्रॉम द एयर। सो पानी भी इसने ले लिया। फोटोसिंथेटिक एपरेटस भी है। सो वॉट इज इट डूइंग ऑन द अदर? इट इज जस्ट टेकिंग एंड ऑक्यूपाइंग अ स्मॉल स्पेस ऑन द अदर प्लांट, नॉट डैमेजिंग द प्लांट, एंड दैट इज एपीफाइट्स। इज दिस पॉइंट क्लियर? सो वॉट ऑल हैव एपीफिटिक रूट्स? एब्सोल्यूटली करेक्ट। द ऑर्किड्स बिलोंगिंग टू द मोनोकॉट फैमिली ऑर्किडेसी टू विच इवन द प्रिटी फ्लावर्ड वैंडा बिलोंग्स। और वैंडा पे बहुत बार क्वेश्चन आया हुआ है। They all have epiphytic roots, okay? And for you, smart girl, बच्चा मेरे को तूने नाम तो नहीं बताया है। चलो मैं तब तक आपको स्मार्ट गर्ल ही बुला लेती हूँ। हाई अमरेश, नेवर माइंड बच्चे। सो वेन यू से द ट्रापा, ट्रापा इज वॉटर चेस्टनट, जिसको आप लोग पॉपुलरली सिंघाड़ा भी कहते हो। एंड इट इज अ पर्पलिश कलर्ड का उसका कवर है। द फ्रूट इज एडिबल एंड इट हैज फोटो सिंथेटिक रूट्स। इज दिस पॉइंट क्लियर? नहीं शुभम कुमार, मैं एलन से बिल्कुल नहीं हूं। इज दिस पॉइंट क्लियर? वैसे वेलकम शुभम, आई एम सीइंग यू हियर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। डिड यू ऑल गेट दिस? यस, एपिफिटिक इज क्लियर। स्मार्ट गर्ल आर यू हियर? या इट इज फाउंड टोटली इनसाइड वॉटर एंड इट हैज फोटोसिंथेटिक रूट्स। स्मार्ट गर्ल, आधार क्लियर बच्चे? यस, गिव मी अ क्लियर गो एंड देन आई एंड यू कैन टेक अ स्नैपशॉट इफ यू वॉन्ट। कम ऑन क्विकली। जल्दी जल्दी जल्दी। नो बच्चा, आई एम नॉट। और रे ऋषिक, स्मार्टनेस लॉस्ट? व्हाई व्हाट हैपेंड? अरे मोमेंट, डन। ओके चलो बच्चा, प्लांट मैं देखती हूँ। मेरा ना अभी थोड़ा सा टाइम आज कम चल रहा है, अभी देख के बता देती हूँ मैं, मेरे को भी टाइम नहीं मिल रहा जरा। चलो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ स्टेम मॉडिफिकेशन? जल्दी बताओ जल्दी। ओके The answers, okay. अरे शुभम ध्यान से पुत्र, लक्ष्य ध्यान से देखो, देखो कौन, who is going to win this? चलो चलो, जल्दी, ओके। मनी प्लांट का बच्चे क्लाइंबिंग और क्लिंगिंग है ना इशिका, क्योंकि वो पकड़ पकड़ के दीवार को चढ़ता है। ओह वाओ क्या बात है ऋषिका, अभी आंसर आ रहा है, सो दैट ओके। इशिता इशिका डिड यू गेट योर आंसर? यस, सो शुड आई गो फॉर डी? राजीव इज ऑल्सो न्यू टूडे, हाय राजीव राठौर, हाउ आर यू बच्चा? सो राजीव इज ऑल्सो गोइंग विद ए, लक्ष्य गोज विद बॉम्बे। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ स्टेम मॉडिफिकेशन? जल्दी से एक बार आंसर दो। क्या बात है दिया, मन मोह लिया। ओके भाई ये तो शायराना हो गया, क्या बात दिया, मन मोह लिया, वाह 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 वाह। रूहानी मैम प्रोग्रेस कर रही है भाई तुम्हारे साथ बहुत अच्छे से। ओके सो मेजॉरिटी गोइंग विद दिल्ली, सो लेट्स गो फॉर दिल्ली एज द फर्स्ट चॉइस एंड इट इज करेक्ट। ओके नाउ लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस थॉर्न ऑफ सिट्रस। हमने अभी स्टेम मॉडिफिकेशन किया, flattened structures of opuntia abhi humne stem modification kiya, okay who's going to tell me the name of this, what is the name, flattened structure of opuntia, tell me, okay Srishti I would definitely put that in record, very good Samriddhi, it is a phylloclad, tendrils of cucumber, now this happens to be the big cucumber leaf and these are the tendrils, yes, so therefore they are also stem modification, but if you talk about the insectivorous plant that is Nepenthes, if this happens to be a flat leaf and if you join the two margins, look out here what it is becoming, it is becoming a pitcher, yes, so therefore the pitchers of the pitcher plant, I've made a pitcher right in front of you and I can put water and digestive enzyme but mere haath sad jayenge, main wo nahi karungi, no fir mujhe fir main padhaungi kaise hai na, but chalo anyways this is what is the pitcher made by joining the two margins of the leaf and then the midrib is there already and it becomes a pitcher, so it is the modification of the leaf and not the stem modification, awesome, yes dear, okay chalo with this let's move to the next question here on your screens, we have another 5 minutes, so the kids have answered it awesomely correct, it is picture of, chalo next question here on your screens, jaldi se jaldi batao batao what it is, quickly yes so did anybody put, wow, so they are saying maturation, is that correct, wow awesome blossom, so these are what are the root, the regions of the root, you have the apical region which is the zone of the meristems, so hence called as the zone of division or the meristematic zone, okay, and then whatever cells are formed here then the cells mature up on the upper side, so this is the zone of elongation because meristematic cells are very very small tiny miny, when they come to their proper cell shape they elongate and then they mature and differentiate and they form the root here whose function is to increase the surface area for absorption, okay चलो बच्चों टाइम फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्विज हियर ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स, Okay, let the time go running quickly. Wow, भाई क्या बात है बच्चे, ये तो this is one of the varieties, one of the different species of hibiscus बच्चे. This is hibiscus only, Malvaceae family only. I have seen that very pretty leaves and quite distinct from the normal hibiscus. Awesome. Okay, so some say D, some say A. Edible underground stem. Sidhesh, hello bache. Thoda sa dhyan se karo putar. Soviets, potatoes. Edible underground stem. So, do we stick with Delhi? Hi, Trisha. Okay, so computer, please lock Delhi, which is absolutely correct, right? So, I'll put the things here itself. Now, what is carrot? Carrot is Doccus carota. And it is a root. It is a conical root. Sweet potato is Ipomea. Batatas. Batata bada khate ho. Batatas. And it is also the adventitious tuberous. Adventitious root. Groundnut. Iska to hum fruit khate hain. And what is the fruit of groundnut? Bhai, aajkal aa raha hai groundnut. आप उसको तोड़ते हो, इट स्प्लिट्स इनटू टू, सो इट इज अ लोमेंटम, अ टाइप ऑफ शाइजोकार्पिक फ्रूट, लोमेंटम. एंड व्हाट इज द साइंटिफिक नेम? अ राकेस हाइपोजिया. हाइपोजिया समझ रहे हो, व्हेन द फ्रूट इज बोर्न बिलो द सॉइल. हाइपो इज फॉर बिलो, जिया इज फॉर सॉइल. And potato is Solanum tuberosum, which is none other but the edible stem. Okay, and what stem modification? It is a tuber. Potato tubers. Is this point clear? Yes, awesome. Geocarpic fruit. Kya baat hai? So what is the name of the fruit? No, not napiform, Rakesh. Napiform to turnip and beetroot hai. Okay, good bachon. Chalo. With this, let's move to the next question. Let's see potato once. And this, this is what is the potatoes which are born on the side stolons or the suckers. Okay. So these are what are the potatoes. Chalo. Let's move to the next question here on your screens. Jaldi. Quickly. Oh. Jaldi. 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 Okay, kids going for Delhi. A perennial plant differs from biennial. And hamari praja bol rahi hai Delhi. So, hona to Delhi chahiye. Very good. So you have the mango tree. You get mangoes after every second season, but still the tree keeps on standing, and hence it is perennial. Okay? Which lives for years. What is a biennial? Which completes the life cycle in 2 years. The first ear, it is vegetative and requires a cold temperature treatment for it to come into flowering. So second ear, it flowers. And the third category is the annual. You have annual system of examination, which means exam once in year, final exam. So those plants which complete their life cycle in 1 year. So all of your herbaceous plants, all of your garden annuals, so they will be, seed will be sown, they sprout, come into vegetative state, come into flowering, and then they die by the end of the year. So that is completing their life cycle in 1 year, and hence they are annuals. Onion, carrot, that is Daucus carota, Allium sepa, right? So they all come under the biennial. So you can take a snapshot if you want. Come on. Jaldi se. Quickly. Jaldi. Jaldi. And I don't know, guys, there is our HRD minister on his live in a session, and what I think so that the news is coming at that maybe that NEET comes twice a year, not confirmed yet, but yes, of course, stay tuned on all the channels of Vedantu, and definitely you're going to get the first hand news on Vedantu platform, right? For that, what is in store for the upcoming NEET exam. So let's wait, because as per the latest update, he is not yet finished. So once he summarizes the entire talk that he's going online with, so then of course we're going to come out with the awesome and the authentic news, right? So it doesn't really look good if a person is yet in a speech and we disclose without conclusion. So I'm just waiting. That is why I'm having my phone in my hand, because he's still in the live session and I would really wait for him to finish the session, and then we come out with the tadakti bhadakti update news on NEET 2021. Okay, chalo, let's see. They are live broadcasting. Yeah, so chalo, theek hai, koi baat nahi, updated information hamare paas bhi aa gayi hai, aur maine aapko live session mein de diya hai, to aap yahan pe continue kar sakte hain, and then please do stay tuned. He's still there, right? Chalo, so once he's ending the live session, he's definitely going to write whatever is going to come up for the session 2021. So all of your friends, all of your seniors whom you are, or any of your relatives who are in contact with you and going to appear for NEET in 2021, please do share the information with them, right? So till then, stay tuned, right? Let's see, Adhar. Chalo, bacho. Karte hain last question and we close the session. Here goes another question for you. Come on. Jaldi. Okay. Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. Let me see, what are my awesome kids saying? Okay, they're saying A. Which of these is correctly matched? Okay. Jolly say. So, computer, please mark A. Which is, of course, correct? Let's discuss this once. What is ginger? Ginger is horizontally elongated stem, so it is a rhizome. Zingiber officinalis. East, of course, undergoes the binary fission. Okay, the Chlamydomonas doesn't have conidia, but it will produce the zoospores. Okay, so basically they are interchanged, and onion is a bulb along with garlic and a family in your syllabus, that is Lilium, right? So this is what is about the correctly matched statement. Awesome. So guys, आई डिड ऑफ कोर्स वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू मोर बट चलो दिस इज वॉट इज अनियन एंड यू हैव द यंग बड हियर हो एंड वॉट यू कीप ऑन ईटिंग इज द फ्लैशी लीव्स एंड एवरी फ्लैशी लीव इज अल्टरनेटेड विद अ scale leaf and this is the entire bulb which is under the soil, right? So guys, of course I will have to end the session in here because I just immediately after 2 minutes, no rather my class has already started. Yes, so I'll have to leave the session. So all of you who were new today, I hope you have got some learning from the session. So please do continue, please do like, share and subscribe Neet Veda for your awesome journey of 11th and 12th towards a common aim, that is Neet Karo Na, Aims Chalo Na. And you can also connect to us at vdnt.in/neetveda, which is the Telegram channel. And personally, you can please message me all your doubts, which I would definitely clear on my WhatsApp, or a simple message with the same number 9815353223, right? So that is all for the day. Thank you so much, kids. You've been a lovely audience. And I see my sparkling screen, which of course I have to take a snapshot. I will capture this. Wow, kya baat hai bhai. Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I would continue in the next session on next Monday. Yes. So stay tuned. Wish you all a very happy Christmas. And maybe you get some surprise. So please, please, please stay tuned for any upcoming events in lieu of Christmas. Bye.